with me. Each in his own cell, each in his own pain, suffering his own demons.